Okay, we have Amazon, and in the middle was expected 10th of Feb. So I click on that, and it still says was expected 10th of Feb. Well, it's the 12th now. So what happens if we click on that? Lo and behold, delivered today. Why doesn't it match up? Let's see all the updates. And let's see what we saw on Monday at 5:25 a.m. Parcel damaged and will not be delivered. Amazon, why can't you just say one thing and get it right?